It's weather time now, and we put Amanda up on the roof tonight, but even though you're rugged up, it was a bit warmer today.
Well, that's what I thought too, Bill, until they sent me up here. It is actually about 21 degrees at the moment, but once that wind picks up, it does feel quite a bit chillier. It has been a beautiful day right across the southeast. Temperatures were a little warmer, a couple of degrees. Brisbane had a top of 25 degrees. You may have noticed quite a bit of smoke around. You might have smelt it last night and today. It's from controlled burn-offs right around the city in preparation for the bushfire season. Now, we all need to say thank you to the Morris dancers who were up at dawn this morning performing at Mount Cootha. This early morning dancing tradition always takes place on the 1st of May, and it's done for the benefit of all to ensure the sun will rise for another 12 months. I'm feeling pretty confident their efforts will be a success this year. We have another long weekend to look forward to, and Vossi, I'll be back down in the studio just before 6 with the forecast.
I have my source.
Single!
Thank you.
Thank you. up yet.
Thank you.
Come on, come on. Everyone up for Upton!
They're not playing either.
Yeah.
I took a photograph on
Thank you. That green bag, get a couple of hands.
Put the thing in the middle. Use it. Circle up. Oh, no.
Ah! They bloody nearly got belted by me and the vandals because he was, I was at the end and he was right there zooming in.
It's weather time now, and we put Amanda up on the roof tonight, but even though you're rugged up, it was a bit warmer today.
Well, that's what I thought too, Bill, until they sent me up here. It is actually about 21 degrees at the moment, but once that wind picks up, it does feel quite a bit chillier. It has been a beautiful day right across the southeast. Temperatures were a little warmer, a couple of degrees. Brisbane had a top of 25 degrees. You may have noticed quite a bit of smoke around. You might have smelt it last night and today. It's from controlled burn-offs right around the city in preparation for the bushfire season. Now, we all need to say thank you to the Morris dancers who were up at dawn this morning performing at Mount Cootha. This early morning dancing tradition always takes place on the 1st of May, and it's done for the benefit of all to ensure the sun will rise for another 12 months. I'm feeling pretty confident their efforts will be a success this year. We have another long weekend to look forward to, and Vossie, I'll be back down in the studio just before 6 with the forecast.